agenda that you've got before you, there's pairs here as an agenda item. And you will also know that the agenda was printed and delivered prior to the High Court ruling on pairs as an agenda item at the council meeting, which was made on Friday. But as I want to have regard for it, and in regards to any form of notice of discussion, pairs have been taken before the start of the meeting, not as an agenda item. And as always is the case, there's no requirement for any member who doesn't want to wish to be present to remain. But can I ask those members who do want to remain in the chamber if they would stand up while my chaplain government goes, Paul, says Brett.
These are in the form of bidding prayers, whereas what I say is not a petition. This is an announcement of the petition to you. The prayer is in the silence and in the response, and I will say, Lord, in your mercy, and if you could reply, hear our prayer. I just pray for the people of our borough, for an increase in the spirit of service, so that those in any need or distress may be better cared for. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Let us pray for our armed services, that those who have died may have eternal rest, that their families be comforted, and that those in dangerous situations may return safely. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Let us pray that those who work for the council or for charities in helping the needy may work with skill and receive the support they need. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Let us pray for the members of the council that when differences of opinion must be raised and responded to, it be done with courtesy and charity. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Our Father,
enjoyable. against this support of great. You think of the recent conflicts where they've been involved in, and the tremendous job they do for us when we remember our fallen on Remembrance Sunday Day, where God put entertainers on and are part of that great ceremony. So it's right and fitting that we have corrected an anomaly. It is good that we have done that. Remember, we were discussing this time there and went to the TA barracks after the last Remembrance Sunday. The transport company clearly had given up the bullet of Burger Head as it was at the time. I think the other didn't have any sort of recognition at the time. So as we have come together since 1974, I think as well, it was been left it too long, really. So both of them, both of these organisations should march when we have the ceremony, march with pride, and that pride will be felt back by people. I'm sure they'll turn up in large numbers, and I hope we get that message out that people do turn up in large numbers to celebrate what is part and parcel of our Borough, what makes Wirral a great place to represent. I know many of the people, men and women, who have served over long periods of time, and